Hey guys, Dr. Prometheus here, and we're going to be starting Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. This is in a live stream format over on Twitch. So if you want to watch it live, it is over there. But if you want to see the episodes, we're going to have an episode a day at least go up on YouTube. And so in this part, this will be the intro for YouTube. So go ahead and comment, like the video, but as well, don't forget to hit that subscribe button over on YouTube to make sure you don't miss any more of the Star Wars playthrough, as well as some of the future games we're going to be having on. So yeah, I will pass it off to myself, and I will see you guys there in the live stream, so let it guys.
The Wookiee took shelter here, mourning the loss of an elder.
Not even Tarfful could keep them out forever. They won't stop until everyone's wiped out. Very nice. Those things give me the creeps. Whoa, strong words coming from you.
Hey, Hey, an intruder! Watching again? Hey, got no more close range guys! You'll pay for that.
Spine helping me out. Just in time. BD, what's this? Yes, let's take a look.
Read on the Wookiee General's position. Close in.
Wow, now you got Imperial trackers out here trying to... Trying to do some work.
Do you think the Empire would have come after Kashyyyk so hard if we hadn't intervened? The Jedi are supposed to be symbols of hope, but I led the Inquisition here. Mari and Tarfful put their trust in me. Did I just endanger them again?
I know exactly what skill I'm picking up on the left side. Or I can use a stamina. Who does my
Jedi killed my old commander on Zepho. Annoying adversary. Here, inform the Inquisitor.
Dodging a little fast!
I'm going to destroy you! Stuff.
What is this? Electro Hammer Purge Trooper. Damn.
What's this? A Bracca scrap rat playing Jedi? I told the Grand Inquisitor you wouldn't be stupid enough to show your face here again, especially after we wiped out that feeble resistance. Love it when I'm wrong.
Great. The hell? This is cool. Whoa, that's a big ass bird.
What is that thing?
The Night Sister should call. On second thought, she listens to their.
Big ass bird, man.
Okay, BB, what is it?
Goodbye.
BD.
Ooh.
Thanks, BD. Hey, BD, in here. What is it, BD? I think Reese is gonna like this one. Let's just hope it doesn't get too tall. Stormtrooper was dragged here by some type of creature. And scary out there, BD. For generations, the Wookiees made a pilgrimage to the top. The tree guided them.
Oh, here. I was like, where do I climb up at? Weird. Part of my face.
Shh. We don't know if it's friendly. That's the thing that took down the Night Sister.
Big ass bird.
My friend, as Tarfful led us here, he spoke of a glorious creature called the Sheol bird.
Get up. Try again.
Just keep failing, Master.
Do you? Good. Keep failing. Keep getting back up. That is the only way to succeed. Do not allow yourself to be weighed down by ego and pretense. Let go of what you fear to lose and rise up. Now. Again. Good. Now reach my position. You can do it.
Gotta keep getting back up, Edie. As long as we get back up, we're still in this fight. I'm finally back to where I was before the Purge, before Master T'Pol died.
Use a stem. Increases my I missed the wall. God, you can't stop it like that. You gotta pull him towards you and attack him. First try. I don't know how to take these down. The strength hit? Same fucking bird keeps on killing me. I don't know how to fight these damn things, man. Intense. Really aggressive, I guess that's how you beat him.
Tarfful, my old friend. I understand now. This tree connects the core of the planet to the sky.
What's that, BD?
This fell from a Wookiee as they climbed the tree. Some type of test. Hey, BD, in here. Yes, let's take a look.
Things over there.
From the Clone Wars. War never ended here. Everything we did any of it matter?
Jesus, how far up do I have to go?
Feeling okay? This bird might be the last of its kind. Spook it. Hey, it's okay. We're not here to hurt you. We're friends, understand? Friends. It's okay. It's a piece of the Night Sister's ship. We need to remove it. This is gonna hurt, okay? I'm sorry. Here you go. Oh. It's the least we could do.
Good to help the bird, man. Bird's gotta live.
Don't fall behind. Hey, BD, what's this? There's something in there. Find something?
My friend, never have I seen a view more exquisite than atop this tree.
Hey, buddy.
Giving us a lift?
Hey,
There's still so much the Empire hasn't touched. Let me see. Good scan, BD.
I can actually see it. Like, see, being the light, the last place we're at, we could camp thing.
Looking for something? Hey, BD.
Looking for is in front of us, right?
Last, I found my quarry, the Astrium, used by the Zepho sages millennia ago. I hold in my hand a piece of galactic history. Oh, I will never be able to thank Tarfful enough. Do you know what this means, my friend? No need to return to Darthamir. Darkness clouded every attempt at finding the Astrium inside Kujit's tomb, but the Force... The Force has provided a new path.
Kujit's tomb.